Just look how helpful and charitable I'm being.
I love fighting monsters.
You got some dirty moves. Don't worry, I won't tell.
My heart breaks seeing such suffering.
Hecate's curse made me do terrible things.
Oh, thank you for freeing me from Hecate.
This charity will not go unrewarded.
Ghosts around here becoming a bit restless. Let's give him some rest or slumber.
Have no place.
providing these poor sods the rest they deserve.
Back again.
Okay, we're looking for clues. Why does Hecate, goddess of magic, have it out for magicians?
This place is swarming with monsters. Come on, Alpacia.
Wonder Girl, wait.
My fault.
For the glory of the gods!
Reminds me of a younger me. No thought, just go, go, go.
You have found your fate.
Might have stitched myself up with that one.
But you gotta admit, I've gotten better at improvising.
Olympus cannot be stopped.
I won. Admit it. I'm stronger.
You will be stronger yet. Bear my symbol, burn through your magic, and return it to me.
Ugh! It's too much! It hurts, and I can't control it.
Hang on, Wonder Girl. We got your back.
Let's see how we fight.
Now, but what was that?
We interrupted Hecate stealing your magic, but no idea why she cursed you like that.
Magic was a gift, one I must take back. I see now whose magic I should have reclaimed first. Zatanna, bear my symbol.
The power!
Come on, this way.
One night only, witness the magical, the mystical, the Hecate cursed Zatanna live on stage.
Zatanna, stop! Don't do this!
Oh, I'm trying! You gotta help me burn through this curse!
This isn't the show I had in mind, but I'm down.
You understand the gravity of this situation? I'm looking for a flash and sizzle.
Zatanna!
right?
Yeah. Yeah, you did it.
You know, you've got a real stage presence.
And you'd make a pretty good assistant, if you wanted.
Assistant? I'm thinking.